Heyo! What's up, Life Changers kids? I hope you guys are doing amazing. How awesome were those videos last week? They were so good, from the dramas to the worship to the word. Like, everything was so amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let us know if you enjoyed it. Put a comment in the comment section or message us on Instagram or Facebook. Just tell your parents to go ahead and shoot us a quick message, and we'd love to hear from you guys. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. Next thing that I want to tell you guys about, all right? Now, this is kind of like a little secret. I'm just kidding. It's not a secret. I just wanted to see like how that would work for you guys. But really, I have some awesome things I want to tell you guys about that I've been trying to learn and kind of trying to like figure out these last couple weeks, right? So, have you guys ever played Tetris Jenga? If you have, like, let us know, because like I can tell you right now, I am not good at it. I've been trying to figure out how you put the T and the L in one spot, because it always leaves like one of these, but I don't have a one piece. Unless I'm missing pieces. I never really thought about that. Maybe I'm missing pieces. I don't know. But like, how does this make a full square? It doesn't. So if you guys know how to play Tetris Jenga, like, help us out. When I say us, this guy over here, Robot Rob, he does not help though, because all he does is sit here and watch. Like, I'm telling him, like, dude, like, where does this go? Like, how do I put this here? But he won't tell me. So, but maybe he's just kind of trying to help me figure it out on my own. But I need your help. So if you know how to do Tetris Jenga, like, that would be amazing. I could use your help 100%. Thirdly, I just wanted to share a quick announcement with you guys, all right? So get ready, all right? You might want to sit down for this. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you too. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Take a seat. Okay? Today, all right? I don't know if you guys are ready for this. Today is National Caramel Popcorn Day. Ooh, National Caramel Popcorn Day. Guys, if you guys don't have caramel popcorn at home, tell your parents to go to the store and get you some caramel popcorn, because you need some caramel popcorn today. What better day to celebrate National Caramel Popcorn Day than on National Caramel Popcorn Day? It's like the best day to do it, right? But maybe you can't go get caramel popcorn. Maybe you don't have any. But listen, guys, remember when we talked about what's in your house? Just go check in your cabinet, see if you have any popcorn, pop some popcorn. Maybe you have some caramel drizzle inside, like, the refrigerator. I know some of you guys like to put chocolate, strawberry drizzle on your ice cream. Maybe you have some caramel. Go in there, grab the caramel, and just spread it all over the popcorn. Mix it with your hands. After you do that, wash your hands. Wash your hands beforehand, too, because no one wants to put dirty hands in popcorn and then, like, mix it all together, because people got to eat that, right? So make sure you guys wash your hands and you're doing that. But go get the popcorn, put the caramel on it, and guys, I guarantee you it's going to taste amazing. Mwah. And then if you guys do that, like, take a picture, like, send it to us on Instagram, send it to us on Facebook. We'd love to see it. That way we can post you guys eating your caramel popcorn. But again, National Caramel Popcorn Day, you guys are going to want to eat that today, okay? Number four, okay, I have these cool toys, okay? Well, this is kind of like a toy. This is like a trading card. I know a lot of you guys play Fortnite at home, right? If you play Fortnite, let me hear you scream. Hey, there we go. I think I heard you guys. But anyway, Fortnite trading cards, okay? So I think I'm just going to like open them up and like kind of see what's in them. All right, here we go. I have two Fortnite trading cards, okay? This first one is a picture of someone on a four-wheeler, and they're driving around. They have full health, and like they're going all over the place. This is common card number 30. So if you need common card number 30, when we get back, come see me. I'll save this for you. Common card number 30. And then we have someone building a house. It looks like they're building like stacks up so they don't have to get hit with anything. But this person has like zero health and like one bad fall, and I don't know what's going to happen. But Fortnite cards, guys, we have these here for anyone that comes for the very first time. We have first-time visitors bin that when you guys get back here with us, like, come see us if it's your first time here, and we'll get you guys some Fortnite series cards. Ooh. Next, I have some Mega Flarp Noise Putty. Have you guys ever played with Noise Putty before? I've never played with it before, so we're going to see. Whoa. That's actually pretty interesting. Let's see if it, like, just falls out. Oh, all right, ready? Let's go. We got some putty. Very slimy, very squishy. Ooh, honestly, like, I can just sit here and, like, just play with this all day. Not gonna lie. Like, if I can just, like, pull this apart. Oof, it comes apart pretty easy. Can you guys hear that? Let's see. Ooh, don't know if you heard that. If you were able to hear that, let me know, because, like, ooh, that one you probably didn't hear because I didn't even hear it. But, guys, noise putty, nice and squishy and squeezy. I could just squeeze this all day and play with it. But, guys, this is the type of stuff that we have in our Kids Cash store. So when we come back together, our Kids Cash store is going to be open. You guys will be able to shop in there. I hope you guys have been saving your Kids Cash because you're going to need it. But you guys can buy stuff like this. This is pretty interesting. And it doesn't smell that bad. It actually smells pretty good. It's like glue, kind of, but, like, doesn't stick to your hands, doesn't make a mess. So, yeah, this is some pretty good stuff. I could probably make it, like, you know how to, like, toss a pizza? You guys bet you didn't know I knew how to toss a pizza. Yeah, definitely, definitely. But, yeah, so you got your nice little noise putty. That's pretty cool. I think I'm going to play with this after I'm done talking to you guys because, like, this is actually pretty fun. Oh, and, like, when you push it back in, oh, my gosh. It's very, I can't even push it back in. Like, that's how hard it is. But anyway, I'm going to play with this when I get home because this is pretty fun to do. But, guys, are you ready for what's about to happen today? Oh, I didn't hear you. All I heard was, yes. I said, are you ready for what's about to happen today? Let's go. Guys, we have so much goodness planned for you guys. We're going to have some killer worship. It's going to be amazing. We're going to go crazy. We're going to have fun. We're going to jump all over the place. We might even have a special character come and worship with us. Just wait and see, because I'm sure it's going to be someone special. We also have, this is what I heard, okay? I haven't seen it. I don't know what's going to happen, but I heard that there is an amazing drama that's about to take place today. And what they told me is that, Chandler, you need to get on the edge of your seat because this drama is going to be amazing. So I'm just sharing that with you guys. Don't tell them I told you that. So make sure you guys are tuned in. You're ready to watch this drama. It's going to be so cool. It's going to be so amazing. I can't wait. I'm going to be on my chair. I'm going to go get my caramel popcorn. I'm going to mix it up, and I'm going to eat while I'm watching. Like, because I can do that when I'm at home. I could eat and watch. But, like, obviously when you're here, you can't have what? You can't have candy or food in church. Sometimes, but we give you guys candy all the time. But get your popcorn ready because it's going to be amazing. It's going to be fun. And I just want to share with you guys the big point for today. And I want you guys to really know this and understand this and hear and listen for it in the drama. But Jesus came to save us. Ready? Say it with me. Jesus came to save us, right? That's the main point for today. So when you guys are worshiping, I want you guys to remember during worship that Jesus came to save you. He came to save the person that's next to you. He came to save your parents. He came to save me. He's going to be right there, right by your side, every step of the way. So when you guys are tuned in today with worship, keep that in your thought process. Keep that in your mind that Jesus came to save you. When you watch the drama, keep that in your mind that Jesus came to save you. And let's see what happens today. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be so much fun. I can't wait. I'm going to go start popping my popcorn, and I'm going to go find some caramel so I can eat and worship and just have fun with you guys. But it's going to be amazing. You guys ready? I don't know. I said, you guys ready? Let's go. We out.
What's up, boys and girls? Welcome back. We are going to worship. I'm Savannah.
I'm Galito.
Are you guys ready to worship? We want you guys to get up on your feet, whether you're sitting on your bed, on the dining room table even, or on your couch. Wherever you are, I need you guys to stand up. Because we are about to go crazy.
Yes,
right, Galito?
Yes, guys. Like I said last week, it doesn't matter where you are. I need you guys to scream at the top of your lungs on the count of three. I'll count you guys in. Are you ready? Oh. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, scream!
Yeah.
All right, let's sing this out.
I live hard on the wire, head in the fire for so long. But you show me better, a new kind of love. It's ever the one I want. I'm lifting you so
what did you get here?
That I want your heart.
All right, come on.
God, I just want to be with you.
Jump, jump. Hey.
Be where you are. you are. I just wanna be where you are. Where you are. Your love, like nothing I've seen. My wildest dreams don't come close. I've never known better than living like this. I cannot resist you, Lord.
Wave your hands.
I'm lifting higher, higher. There's nothing that I'd rather do. A sweet elevation, I praise it. There's no one
all right, everyone, let's dance.
This before, the kind of life that I cannot find on my own. I've seen the world, but I have never been so sure that I want your
kids,
heart.
Can I see you guys?
God,
get
I
low.
Just want to be where
get
you
low.
Are.
How low can you go? How low can you go?
Where you are.
Get lower.
I just want to be
as
where
low
you
as
are.
You can go. I know you can do it.
Where you are
you guys ready to jump? Three, two, one.
The kind of love that I cannot find on my own. I've seen the world, but I have never been so sure that I want your heart.
One last time.
God, I just want to be where you are.
Wow.
Where you are. I just want to be where you are. Where you are. I just want to be where you are.
Yeah.
All right. Can I get a shout of praise?
Woo!
Woo! Thanks, Chicken, for dancing with us.
Bye,
and
Chick.
Hanging with us.
You're amazing.
Pretty cool dance moves, better than me, TBH.
Not
all
me
right.
Though.
So we're going to slow it down a little bit. I don't want you guys to worry about what's going on around you. I want you guys to stand still in the presence of God. This is just you and Jesus right now.
When you walk into the room.
Yes, sing that out.
Everything changes. Darkness starts to tremble at the light that you bring when you walk into the room. Every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you.
Come on, kids, let's just worship him. Just lift your hands as high as you can.
We
just
worship.
Surrender
you.
Right now. And let's sing how much we love him.
We love you. And we'll never stop. Can't live without you, Jesus. We love you. And we can't get enough. All this is for you, Jesus. Jesus.
Come on, sing when you walk into the room.
When you walk into the room, sickness starts to vanish, every hopeless situation.
Come on, lift it up.
Because when you walk into the room, the dead begin to rise. Because there is resurrection life in all you do.
Come on, sing it.
We love you. And we'll never stop. Can't live without you, Jesus. For you, Jesus. consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you.
So just sing that out.
Come and consume, God, all we are. Give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you.
Lift it up.
Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. Yeah, we want you.
We love you.
We love you. We'll never stop. We can't live without you. Jesus, we love you. And we can't get enough. Oh, this is for you. Jesus. It's all for you. Jesus. Oh, it's all for you. It's all for you, Jesus. It's all for you.
And I just want to take this moment to pray with you guys, whether you're at home right now. I want you guys to keep your hands lifted, your eyes closed, and just repeat this prayer after me and just say, Dear God,
Dear God,
thank you for sending your son Jesus.
Thank you for sending your son Jesus.
For dying on the cross for me.
For dying on the cross for me.
And taking away my sins.
Taking away my sin.
And I thank you, God.
And I thank you, God.
Bringing Jesus back to life.
Bringing Jesus back to life.
3 days later.
3 days later.
So that I could have.
So that I can have.
A life with him.
Life with him.
And I thank you, Jesus.
I thank you, Jesus.
For welcoming me a part of your family.
For welcoming me a part of your family.
Being a child of God.
Being a child of God.
For loving me.
For loving me.
And my family.
And my family.
And everyone in this world.
And everyone in this world.
In Jesus' name I pray.
In Jesus' name.
And everybody said,
Amen!
Awesome, awesome. If you said that prayer for the very first time, please let us know because we would love to celebrate with you.
Comment
below because you can DM us on Instagram or on Facebook or you can email us. So just let us know in the description below. You can pick whatever one. We would love to celebrate you and we would love to send you something, all right?
Yeah, we love you guys.
Good morning, everyone. This is Dan Perkins from the CBA News. Today is Sunday, April 5th, and that means it's Palm Sunday. But let's get right into the news. Today, Belgium released that they will no longer use dairy butter, but a brand new type of butter, trying to be more environment friendly and using insects. They call it insect butter. In the Philippines, one amazing student found dog poop on the ground and turned it into literal bricks. Like, how amazing is that? In other news, a brand new Guinness World Record was released by a man known as Vinod Kottery for typing 103 words with his nose. And it only was in 46 seconds. Like, look at this man. I can't even type 103 words in a minute. Man, people are amazing. Well, in other news, in Indonesia, there is currently... Hold on, folks. I'm hearing something right now. This just in. My co-host, Anna Holt, is experiencing something crazy. She is currently in Jerusalem, but I'm not gonna waste any more time. We're gonna take you to Anna right now.
Thanks, Dan. This is Anna Holt coming to you live from Jerusalem, where something incredible is going on. There's an unscheduled celebration happening just a few days ahead of Passover. Excuse me, ma'am, may I have a word with you really quick?
Who? Me?
Can you tell me what the celebration is about?
Well, I don't know much, but what I can tell you is that a guy needed one of my donkeys, and so we set up a meeting place, and his guys came and took one of my donkeys.
Who was the donkey for?
A guy named Jesus.
Jesus?
Yeah, you know, the son of the carpenter, the one who does all these miracles, the one that came to save us.
To save who?
Well, all of us. But I have to get going. I have to tend to my donkeys. So bye.
Wait, who's all of us? Who is he coming here to save? Wait. Excuse me, sir?
Oh, hey. Wait. You're Anna Holt. Wait, you're with the CBA News.
Yeah.
Oh, my, you work with Dan Perkins. He's my favorite news anchor. He's so cool.
Anyways, sir, do you mind telling me what your name is?
Oh, yes. My name is Peter. Wait, Simon. Wait, it's Simon Peter. I'm one of the disciples with Jesus.
Oh, nice. So you know Jesus?
Oh, yes. He's actually on his way now.
Oh, do you know why he's coming to Jerusalem?
Well, he's come here to save us all.
Okay, I keep hearing this, but I don't understand. What is he saving us from?
Well, Anne, I don't exactly know the answer to that, but I am extremely confident and sure that he will save us all. But anyway, Anne, it was really nice to meet you. Tell Dan I love him with all my heart. But Jesus is coming. I gotta get out of here.
Okay, wait, Peter. Simon Peter.
Oh, where did he go? What is Jesus saving us from?
Hey! Get off the street, man!
I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait. You're Ann Holt.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. I have a really short temper. I'm sorry. Please forgive
totally
me.
It's totally fine. Could you just tell me what's happening here?
Yes, ma'am. It's a 215. It's an overpopulation of people. But the weirdest thing is happening, ma'am. These people are gathering like they're some king, but it's a poor man, a carpenter. But they're treating him like he's Caesar or something.
Interesting. So this visit was not planned?
Oh, no, ma'am. I wasn't even supposed to work today. I was supposed to be in Hawaii.
Interesting. So can you tell me what Jesus is saving us from?
Oh, pickles, no. I don't even know who Jesus is. But, ma'am, I'm a big fan, but those streets need to be clearing. Hey, get off the streets!
Thank you, officer. Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes?
Why are you waving around that palm branch?
Because the Messiah Jesus is here.
How did you hear about his arrival?
You know, I don't remember exactly. I just know everyone was talking about it, so I just came down to see for myself.
Interesting. Based off my information, Jesus is just a carpenter. Why is everybody so excited?
He's not just a carpenter. He came from the name of the Lord himself. He's here to save us. Wait. There he is. The Savior is here.
Wait up.
Wait, I found him. Jesus. The world wants to know, why are you here? Who have you come to save?
Anna, I've come to save you.
Wait, how did you know my name? Wait, Jesus, I don't need saving, do I? Jesus, wait. Well, I guess the reason for Jesus' coming will remain a mystery for now. I have a feeling we're going to get to know this man a little bit more and the reason for his coming. I'm Ann Holt, coming to you live from Jerusalem, and this is CBA News. Thank you.
Oh, we're back. Guys, wasn't that amazing? Oh my gosh, I don't know about you guys, but this popcorn is pretty fire when you put the caramel on it. I hope you guys were able to get that. But oh my gosh, wasn't that amazing? Just like the story of Jesus' arrival and him coming into Jerusalem where he kept it a secret. He didn't even tell his disciples. But even though when he came, there was a crowd of people that were gathered and parading around the arrival of the person that was going to save us. Wow, guys, I don't know about you, but I was on the edge of my seat with my popcorn and like I enjoyed every bit of that. And like, obviously, we know that it's not news that Jesus died and he rose from the grave and he saved us, right? So, guys, I don't know about you, but I can't wait to see next week's story because that is going to be amazing. So make sure you tune in with us because, guys, you guys are going to be forever changed by what you guys hear and what you guys see. And I don't know about you, but I'm going to probably bring some more popcorn. Me and Mr. Robot Guy over here are going to just, like, eat the popcorn up. For some reason, he doesn't open his mouth. So, like, I don't know. Maybe he doesn't like caramel and popcorn. Or maybe he's allergic. I don't know. But anyway, guys, before I let you go, don't forget to join us this Friday for Kids Connect. We're going to talk all about today's lesson. We're going to answer some questions that you guys submit to us. Any prayer requests that you have, make sure you send that to us. DM us on Facebook, on Instagram. Send us an email down below in the email that we posted in the description. Or go ahead and comment on our videos, and we'll definitely answer your questions on Kids Connect online. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be so much fun. But, guys, it's going to be a blast these next couple weeks with everything that we have coming for you. So stay tuned. It's going to be amazing. We love you. God loves you. We're out.